All right. Thank you.
Alright. Let's finish this up.
Let's go, boys.
This event. Nice par four in front of us as we kick things off. Cork that first drive into the fairway and we'll take it from there. Okay, we're off. Have a good one. I'll take those all day. Okay, this is about 155 yards to the pin. That was good. From 23 feet. Oh, man.
Oh.
Okay, time to finish up. There you go.
All right.
Great way to start.
It's a weird pin location.
Par after that one.
Find a birdie here.
Teeing her up here on the second.
Great contact. Nice swing.
Okay, keep going.
Setting up here about 190 yards or so to the pin.
Locations are real long.
Oh, come on, sit for us, ball. Setting up for our third shot. Nice chip. Fantastic. Just 4 feet left on this one. That's gonna work.
17 under for the round.
Teeing up on hole number three. Beautiful swing. We've got about 120 yards to get to that pin from here. Get to the right, get to the right. And that'll do. Grab your putter. This one's about 21 feet to the cup.
Oh, double fleck.
Okay, time to finish this one off. All right, tapping in for par on this one. Heading to the next.
That's okay.
After that hole, you stand at 17 under par.
Gotta find the tempo of the ledges right now.
Looks like a par three on this one. Oh, this one's hooking.
Whoa.
Get out of there.
Whoa.
Setting up here, greenside rough. Okay, time to finish up on this one. Okay, let's take a look at the leaderboard, see what's up.
All right, let's go.
Sitting at 17 under for the round.
Let's see what we can do here on the fifth. Ooh, there's a slice.
Hmm. Wow.
All right, let's leave this sand behind us. What do you say?
Bring the line.
Not too bad, not too bad. You're on the fairway.
This is what our third shot's looking like.
Shit, dude, are you kidding me?
Here's a 13 footer. Getting there.
Let's go.
All right, we can get out of here with a par.
Tempo's all kinds of out of whack right now.
And after that hole, you are currently 17 out. Under par. We've got a par 3 in front of us on this one.
At least this hole location's correct.
Heading for the green. Nicely done. Well judged. 12 feet left to the hole. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Nice job. That's for birdie. And wow, after that hole. Sitting at 18 under par. Let's see what happens here. We got a long par 4 for this one. Nice. Second shot here on the 7th. This one's looking good. Good shot out there. Nicely played. All right, let's put this in the hole, pull down a birdie, and sprint to the next hole. Well, the putt appears to be online. And drop this one in for your par. All right, let's move on to the next. 18 under for the moment.
Get the 20. Come on. Easily get the 20 here.
And here we go. Let's see what happens here on the 8th. Should be smooth sailing off the tee. Don't see that every day. I guess you're just going to take that driver off the fairway and be on your way. And this is our third shot. 27 feet from the cup.
Jeez.
Oh, this one could drop.
Oh, wow, I even pushed
it. And we're just a tap away.
Man. That's so frustrating. I pushed it forward, too.
Okay, yeah. Sitting at 18 under now for the round.
And here we go on the ninth. Oh, this one's in the fairway. This one's about 110 from the pin.
Oh, wow. Come on.
This could be slightly too
Come
slow.
On, man.
This one's your third.
Parker.
Nice chip. All right, that putt'll go.
18 under for the round.
What's up, Jackie?
10th hole coming up.
How's it going? I'm just trying to get... Tempo in line. Oh, come on, man.
Look out.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, this shouldn't be too bad. We're in the light rough, but not too deep. Okay, we're on the green. Here we go. Birdie putt. This one's on.
Let's go.
Well done.
I needed that one.
Okay, lengthy par four ahead of us here.
Slipping
this one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway.
Stick around. Kind of where I ended up every time.
Let's check our distance twice as we set up from the elevated position here. It's heading a bit right. Great job on that approach. Looking at an 11-foot putt here. Boom, and that's your fourth birdie of the day. teeing off on a par three. Coming in for a landing here on the green. And here we have a 16-foot putt. It's getting there. Great work. That's your fifth birdie today. Well, let's see how this one goes. Par five. Well done. And here's our second shot on the 13th. Can we get a kick left?
Whoa.
And there's some fantastic golf putting for eagle. Okay, 26 footer from here. Oh, man. All right, that's a well played hole, tapping in for birdie.
Live with it.
And teeing off now in a long par four. This one's fairway bound.
Shaker-Rooney. So that doesn't happen.
Turns out we didn't end up in the fairway, but hey, we're in this together. Nice. And this one is for the bird. Nice putt. That's for birdie number 7 on day. Right to left cross breeze going on this hole. Tee shot's looking decent. And good luck with your second here on the 15th.
There you go.
All right, on the green and under regulation, you got a putt for eagle, and that's fantastic. Here's a putt for eagle. Careful with this one. That's going to do nicely.
Let's go.
And if you'll indulge me, let's take one more look at that shot. Okay, I have a good tee shot here now on the 16th. Come on,
Mike. Get up. No. Stay right there. Come all the way down.
Okay, on the green safely. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole.
Ah, oh, there's that one.
Well, that was, that was tough. Just wound up short.
That's all right.
All right, let's see how this next hole is playing.
Okay, and you'll stay at 25 under par.
Best of luck to you on this par four.
Ah, come on now.
Well, that won't do, will it? And this is our second shot here on the 17th. Okay, back in the fairway. Good job. Okay, here's our third shot. Nice. Here we go. Drop this and save that par. Looking pretty good. Good putt.
And you will stay at 25 under par.
Let's see how you do here on the 18th.
How is this all slow?
Yeah, that'll work.
Quite the elevated green out there. You might need to take an extra club.
Decent approach there. Okay, 19 feet. Looking really good. Ooh, good attempt. And finishing things up today with a tap-in par.
Take it. 9 under.
Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at
HB Studios
and 2K Sports, thanks for playing. I had a bit of fun.
Go to round two, baby.
Hey there, nice to see you. Nice little par four to start us out here today. Let's drop this in the middle of the fairway and take it from there. Great drive. That was some power.
That's right.
Second shot here on the first. Have that. 14 feet to the cup from here.
Oh.
All right, let's finish this hole out.
It didn't feel firm enough.
First hole, you're at even par. Good to see you.
All I can say is I'm hitting straight.
Let's see if you can use the wind on this hole.
Live with that, good lord.
Didn't sound like your purest strokes.
Get going through the trees. I can still get down there.
Up here just in the light rough.
I need to be about, I think, right there. Ah! Okay, come on now.
Shot. To get for birdie. This putt's going. And that was
wasn't so straight birdie. There, but got the birdie. Reel it in a little bit. I'm not going to cast Chris. It's just an insane score.
What will happen but on the third? Let's find out.
Let's see what we can do here.
Oh my there goodness. Go. Just that annihilated
go
that.
All the way up there. Stay out of the bunker.
All right. Setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got.
I'm going to keep it left.
Oh, yeah, stuck it close from the trap. Well done. That was nice. Back-to-back birdies. We are working with the tailwind on this hole. And then... Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. This is very, very sandy. Let's get out of here. Okay, we're out of that bunker. That's step one. This putt's tracking. There's your par. And let's see how we do here on the fifth.
Okay, you are in the rough, but you're sitting good. On the green with much work to do.
Here we go. This drops and you got a bird.
Wow. That's tough. And that's...
Well, didn't quite get there, did it? Okay, let's go. This one is for par. Going towards that hole.
Let's go.
That's gonna do just nicely.
Oh, man. Last 2 holes have been a debacle. 3 holes, actually. I got lucky at par 5.
Okay, wind's blowing on this one, right to left.
Oh, come on, dude.
Come on,
man. Man, Jesus Christ.
There's not enough mustard on that one. Okay, 11 feet to deal with. It could be a good one. There it is. This one out in the fairway. tee shot's looking nice here. Didn't go as I hoped. And as you hoped too, I think, ended up in the rough.
Oh my gosh. Come on.
And this is your third shot. In the bunker, who cares? You're just gonna stick it close, I guess. Way to go. And that's your par.
Find some birdies, come on now.
Stepping on to a par 5 hole on this one. That swing was to die for. Okay, we are about 245 yards out from here. That's bold, using the driver off the fairway. I'll take it. You lost it in a canopy? Setting up here now for our third shot.
Ooh. Booyah.
Nice.
Let's go.
Chip that in for the eagle. That was, well, that was better than I would have done.
And that needs one more look, I think. Let's cue the replay. Teeing it up on a par 4 for this one. Ooh, just a slice into that one. Yeah, not sure where this one's going. Careful here, we're in the pine straw.
It's a great freaking idea.
It was just a little off on that approach. Okay, out of the greenside bunker. Let's have a nice up and down and skedaddle. All right, a bit of work left to do here, but we're out of the sand. Okay, we could save par here with this putt. This one's tracking. Nicely played.
All right. Eagle saved my front nine. Finding gaps though. That's been fun. That's been the only fun thing about this round is that I've been found some gaps. Found some ways to get around stuff.
Careful,
but
there. Wind's going left to right.
Does not mean I like that type of golf. There we go. There's something similar to what I've been doing.
Nice little fairway lie.
Oh no, don't go in the bunker, you cocksucker.
And this one's about 130 yards away.
Okay. Looking at 6. Slope. But it might help me out. Stay there.
Sweet. Lining up for a 9-foot putt here.
Ah, come on, Parker.
Oof. All right, time to finish this one off.
All right, let's see what the scorecard's saying.
A couple of them come back this round.
Okay, we got a bit of a long par four here. Let's see how this tee shot shapes up. Really nice swing.
There we go. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Don't love that. Love it.
And getting a nice view from this elevated position.
Okay, seven down. That gets there just from that. 13, one, traveling 150, 157. Gotta go, gotta go. Ah, gotta go.
Good job. We're on the green. Here's a putt from 19 feet. Get there. Oh, fancy putter work there. Good work.
I needed that birdie. I needed it.
Okay, careful out there. We got a tailwind.
How is that slow? Get.
Oh, your approach is heading left.
Just get on greens,
from
man.
Green side bunker, looking for an up and down here.
Oh.
Oh, just filleted that out of the bunker. Very, very nice. That'll work. Tapping in for par.
Tough hole for me, man. My clubs do not like that distance. There's not one. There's not one club that works there.
And now we tee this one up on the 13th hole. Well, this drive's looking okay. This one's about 175 to the pin. Putting for eagle here on this one. Whew, good stuff. This next putt is for the eagle. Unlucky. And this is about 4 feet. So far, so good. Good work out there today. That's your fourth birdie so far.
I'll take it. It's a birdie. Let's go, boys. Moving on.
Okay, careful of the headwind out there. It sounded a little bit off.
Come on!
Well, through the branches. Well, this one didn't turn out. We've got about 215 to go from here.
Gosh, dude.
Going a bit left.
Don't understand where these are coming from.
Ah,
oh, God, it's really put a damper on this round.
Shots looking like. Okay, positive thoughts. Let's save par right here. Looking good. Well played.
Fucking fucked around with my Well, round.
Here's a par five. Let's see what you can do with it.
Great contact.
This is about 185 yards or so to the pin.
Pass.
And please, sir, may have a bounce to the right.
Come on, man.
Nice shot. That'll
slow.
Godspeed, my friend. Very long putt ahead.
Wow, I did not do that.
All right, staring down a birdie putt here. As that drops, that marks down your fifth birdie so far today.
Oh, I'll take it. I got my eagle this last two rounds. So. Let's grab a couple more birdies, man. Let's get to 35. 35, baby.
Now on a par three hole. Come on, bounce to the right for us. Approach shot worked out just fine. And this one's from 28 feet.
Oh, come on now.
Putt'll end up short. Here we go. Par putt coming up. No, that's
good. Oh, no, dude. No. It's all breaking right.
Here for the bogey.
That's my first bogey of the round of the tournament. Come on. That's so dumb. That was all breaking right. And then it went left at the very end. Are you kidding me? That's a bullshit fucking lag in the game.
Headwind on this hole. Beauty of a swing there.
Fucking take that fast. God damn, dude. I've been hitting slow every time.
And here's our second on the 17th.
What kind of fucking... Jesus Christ. How was that slow?
Heading left. That's gonna miss the
green. Oh, wow. What is going on? Shot. Sit. Come on, man. It's gonna be back-to-back bogeys.
Setting up here for your fourth. Seven-foot putt coming up. Looking good. And that one drops a back-to-back bogeys.
Gosh darn, man. That's so ridiculous. The whole fucking tournament.
Okay, longer par.
Man, that is so stupid. Now you want to get your fucking tempo in check? God, that's so fucking dumb.
That leaderboard. Let's see what we can do here. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out.
How
How is that slow?
This one's going left. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right. Setting up for our third shot. All righty then. Let's grab the putter. You've got this left for a 67 on the day. And the putt drops.
That was so dumb. That was so incredibly stupid, man. I don't know how that stuff happens. I play impeccable golf the whole fucking tournament. And two of the last three holes I bogeyed. God, go fucking suck it, man. That's the stupid fucking thing about this game. My tempo is complete shit.